I've decided to make a video on safety of tyres because I learned the hard way, but not really the hard way because nothing ever happened. Skid control is something that you learn when practicing lots. But I have had situations where the car wasn't responding or was skidding for no reason whatsoever because the tyres on them were really crap. Sometimes it could be down to the tread. This particular tyre has got a tread that it's at the minimum. The bar here, that thing here, let's see if I can focus properly. Yeah, that thing there. Come on, camera. Yeah, this thing here, that's on continental tyres. That shows the tyres at 2 millimeter tread. And that's very, very little. I think the police changes the tyres at 3 at least. So, well, above this. And then obviously this tyre is totally beat. But it's still legal. This is a nearly new tyre and the tread here is far, about 6 mil. I'm not gonna bother checking it, but it's nice and very deep. The tread is for the dispersion of water. So when you're driving on a wet road, the actual water is squeezed out between the grooves, so you can actually, the rubber touches the ground. If you were to have a California weather, no rain whatsoever, bare bold tires would have the best grip, like Formula One dry tires, wet tires. Obviously we can't do that in the UK or anywhere else. The tires have to be for all sorts of weathers. Winter tires are completely different. Now, why am I saying about these tires being good brand? Budget tires offer budget grip. They might have a nice, decent tread on them, but the actual grip, the rubber compounds are so garbage, the car starts skidding. And people have no idea that this is going to happen. So just bear in mind that buy a decent brand of tire. This is the only connection between you and the road. Another thing, riding on cold tires, especially on motorbikes, you need to make sure that you run the tires in for maybe 5-10 minutes warming them up, because if you try to expect a high performance from a cold tire, you're gonna have a serious potential deadly accident because the tires don't have grip until they actually get warmed up. That's why Formula One warms up their tires as well. So I've been told of a guy who killed himself on the lamppost when he didn't warm up his tires on his motorbike, obviously. Anyway, that's all for now. Over and out.